I wrote this a year ago for the horn ensemble here at MSU. And I've done a lot of like writing music and arranging for various like brass groups. This was the first time I wrote an original composition for any kind of brass ensemble. So my goal was, I just wanted to start with something like pretty simple but fun. And I like pirates. Pirates are fun. So that was kind of just the inspiration. And I took a sort of just very short melody from a song that I wrote years ago but never finished. And I used that as like my main theme. And I built around it, kind of like expanded on it and threw in like different your little snippets of other kind of pirate music. And in the end, I think I achieved something